It's just being reported now about 120 cases off the coast of Japan, 7.9, which is obviously very big.
A massive earthquake has struck off the coast of Japan, sending buildings rocking. Reports say it was in the vicinity of magnitude 8.8.
You can see an inferno, fire breaking out on an oil refinery in Chiba Prefecture, north of Tokyo.